baseball props for Christine's Halloween party at school. Last year, Olivia's mom brought plastic eyeballs, which were completely unrealistic. So, I concocted some brains out of agar gelatin and food dye.
Joseph, it's like edible. Look at that, it's like jello.
Whoa, Booth, that was a model. That's an actual brain I brought back from the lab.
Ah, oh, God.
Gotcha.